Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing popular Indian actor Sunny Deol's family. Sunny Deol is an Indian actor, director and producer. Sunny has done over 100 movies and has a Bollywood career spanning over 30 years. Sunny was born as Ajay Singh Deol on 19 October 1956 in Sahnewal, Punjab, India. Sunny belongs to a Punjabi Jatt Sikh family. He is the first son of legendary actor Dharmendra. His mother, Prakash Kaur, is a homemaker. Sunny has one younger brother, Bobby Deol, who is also a famous Bollywood actor. He has two sisters, Vijayta and Ajita, who are currently settled in California, USA. Sunny Deol has two half-sisters, Ahana Deol and Isha Deol, from his stepmother, superstar actress Hema Malini. Sunny Deol got married at an early age, and his wife, Pooja Deol, has never been in limelight since then. Sunny and Pooja have been married for 34 years now, and the couple has two sons, Rajveer and Karan. Although he was already married when he entered the glamour world, he continued establishing romantic relationships with many of his co-stars. The list begins with Saif Ali Khan's ex-wife, Amrita Singh. The two met on the sets of their debut movie, Betab. The most serious relationship Sunny had been in was the one with Dimple Kapadia. It is also rumored that Sunny gave Dimple the status of his legit wife. Sunny Deol completed his schooling from Sacred Heart Boys High School, Maharashtra. Sunny was an average student in his school days, but was always interested in sports. Then he went to Ram Niranjan Anandilal Poddar College of Commerce and Economics, Mumbai, where he completed graduation. After graduation, he joined the acting course at Old World Theatre, Birmingham, England. The same project went on to win 7 Filmfare Awards, and Deol won the Filmfare Award for Best Actor and 2 National Film Award.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.